Now, hello, back. Video Hall 3. Now we're starting with the comic books. Now, all the books you see here, except maybe for like 8 of them, came in a 10-pack, 10 comics, $5.99. I mean, here, the cover price of the 6 Secret Origins, right, is $4.99. I mean, that means it's 60 cents a comic book. Of course, I went in bags and boards, but I got Secret Origins number 10, Batgirl 47, Action Comics number 44, Teen Titans numbers, these are in no particular order, Batman Eternal 38, 34, Aquaman 34, Aquaman and the Others, number 2. I have number 1, I think. Evil Ernie, Origin of Evil, part 1, number 1 from Dynamite. I gotta put that on the side because that's gotta be put on my comic collector. Ash and the Army of Darkness, number 1. Jim Richards, The Dresden Files by Dynamite, number 2. I used to like this television star starring Paul Blackthorn. Doom, issue 2. Doomed. Convergence, issue 6. Now, see, this is what bothers me. If they can sell these books for 60 cents a piece and they're still making money on them, why can't DC do that? And Marvel. Convergence, Hawkman. Number 1. Convergence, Superboy. Number 2. Batgirl, 51. Trinity of Sin. Number 2. Smallville Chaos, number 1. Deathstroke Annual, number 2. Harley Quinn's Little Black Book, JLA, number 6. 2 copies. I'll open one and keep one polybagged. Starfire, number 4. Damien, Son of Batman, number 4. Arkham Manor, number 2. Zaz. New 52 Suicide Squad. New Suicide Squad, number 2. Star Spangled War Stories featuring the premiere of G.I. Zombie, number 1. Red Lanterns, number 3, sketch variant. Yeah, and on top of that, there's variants in them. Batwoman, number 35. Red Lanterns, number 37. He-Man and the Masters of the Universe, number 11. Swamp Thing, number 31. Star-Spangled War Stories. Futures End. Regular cover, number 1. Regular, yeah. Not the reticular. Infinity Man and the Forever People, number 8. The Fin Furies. Earth 2 Society. Number 1. Detective Comics 38, Flash variant cover. Batman number 46. Batman Eternal number 7, Swim Penguin Swim. And here we go. 3D cover. Earth 2, Solomon Grundy 15.2, 3D cover. This was in there for 60 cents. Aquaman, 32. Suicide Squad Most Wanted, Killer Croc and El Diablo, number 3. Superman Batman, number 25. Superman Batman, number 18. Superman Unchained, issue number 3, and I think this is a 1960s cover. Wonder Woman, 32. Superman Unchained, number 1. This is, I think, the 1970s cover. Modern. Justice League United, number 4. Justice League 3001, issue 3. Arsenal, number 7. Earth 2 Society, number 2. Superman Unchained, another different variant, number 1. Sensational Spider-Man, number 34. Oh, come on, stay up. Great. The stack I just put together keeps falling over here. I'm just going to stack them up over here. Sensational Spider-Man 34. Justice League Dark issue 30. Action Comics polybagged issue 50. Wonder Woman polybagged issue 50. Action Comics 38. Stark Future, number 7. Bigfoot, Sword of the Earthman, number 4. Marvel Age, number 122. 30th anniversary of the X-Men. Doctor Who, The Adventures of the 12th Doctor, number 3. Dragon's Bane, number 2. G.I. Joe, America's Elite, I don't remember, The Hunt for Cobra Commander, Nutmeg, number 6, Men of War, number 1, Green Hornet, number 18, don't remember what volume, Miss Fury, number 6, Battle World Siege, number 1, Flash Gordon, number 1, Swords, The Sword of Sorrow, Vampirella, Jennifer's Blood, number 1. The Lone Ranger, Iho Silver, number 12. John Robert Jordan's The Wheel of Time, 1.5. Revenge of the Prowler, number 4. Blue Hour, number 2. Larfleeze, number 8. Larfleeze, number 3. Birds of Prey, number 29, and Secret 6, number 9. That'll do it for this video. Probably have one more after this. Thank you. As always, thank you guys for viewing, subscribing. King Joe out.